their gold helmets, and the Knights are in all brown.
Luskerman is in the shotgun.
And he is going to be sacked by C.J. Hicks.
That didn't take long.
Luskerman in the shotgun turns, hands it off to Bradshaw, and he is met right at the line of scrimmage. Luskerman back to throw. Pressure coming. C.J. Hicks. Fumble on the play. And
touchdown.
I think the Knights recover
touchdown.
In the end zone.
Touchdown, Alter.
Touchdown, Knights. What a start for the defense.
Seth Morris.
Taking it to Seth Morris straight up the middle. He's got room still on his feet all the way out to about his own 39-yard line. So Shane going to keep it himself off right tackle. Shane still on his feet. He's at the 30, the 20, the 10, 5, touchdown Knights. Boy, and he broke through that first wave, Mike, and he was gone.
And he's got great speed, great burst.
The snap, ball is down, kick is up, and it is good. Here's the snap. Hand off to Bradshaw coming near side. All sorts of Knights defenders right there. Here's the snap. Hand off to Bradshaw. Keefley right behind him.
Ooh.
Oh, and absolutely stuck at the corner with the snap. Hands it off to Bradshaw. Nowhere to go. Back to throw. Looking across the middle. Intercepted by C.J. Hicks. He's near side. All the way at the 20, down to the 10, and into the end zone for the touchdown.
O.H.
C.J. Hicks.
I.O.
Back to throw. Listerman pressure from behind, and he is sacked by Tylan Rose. Listerman in the shotgun. Back to throw. Big pressure.
Oh, no.
C.J. Hicks just laid the load on the Listerman. Wide out left to right. Pressure again across the middle. Interception by Aiden Plate. Fakes the handoff to McDonald. Shane going to keep it himself all over the right edge. Still on his feet.
Baby.
Stiff arm. Stays on his feet. Picks up the first down.
Oh, my.
Down the right sideline. Shane back to throw. Looking. Rolling towards his right. Stepping into that one. Patrick Connor. Touchdown.
He's like.
And boy, what a pass by Brian Shane.
Yeah, he's like stop and go, man. Open 7 by 24 on that one. He came off the line of scrimmage, and there was nobody anywhere near him.
Calling out the play. Shane going to keep it himself straight up
absolutely
the middle. He is going to get the 2 points. Listerman back to throw and pressure all over him, and he's going to be sacked. Decent punt coming near side. C.J. going to try to get it out of the air. Ball on the turf. He picks it up. Near side. All the way at the 30, the 20. Down to the 15 in the air, and C.J. finally going to be taken down. I'd like to see Brandon get the touchdown here. Hand pitch to Brandon. He gets it in.
Ba-ba-da-ba-ba.
Over the goal line and into the end zone is Brandon McDonald. Motion is Maxwell. Here's the snap. Hands it off to Bradshaw and James Keefley. To the left and right, hands it off to Brandon McDonald. Brandon cutting it back inside, still on his feet. Inside. Listerman going down the left side. He has a man, but good defense there by Harper Mitchell. Six at the Knights 37-yard line. Listerman back to throw. Pressure coming, and the Knights are going to sack him all the way back at the 48-yard line. Turns towards his right, hands it off to Murphy. Murphy straight up the middle, all the way inside Fenwick territory, down to the 43-yard line. Quick Listerman in the shotgun turns, hands it off to Bradshaw, trying to go straight up the middle, and Swatala right there takes down Bradshaw. Two scores. Listerman back to throw. Pressure coming. James Keefley. And the ball is on the floor.
The ball is loose.
Fenwick may have gotten it, although the Knights players are pointing.
I did not hear a whistle.
Inside to Bradshaw, nowhere to go. And another tackle by James Keefley on the play. Snap, Shane turns. Hands it off to Seth Morris. Nice pickup by Seth Morris. He's going to get the first down quickly. Pressure coming. Bradshaw catches it. Fumble on the play.
Different cover.
And I think the Knights got it. Snap. Megan turns. Hands off straight up the middle.
He's
still on
go.
His feet.
Jacob Schaefer.
And Jacob Schaefer is going to take it to the house. And he is going to be feeling good tonight, Mike. Have taken the victory tonight over the Fenwick Falcons 49-12, and Mike, certainly the Knights are feeling good about themselves after a nice ball game here tonight. And they will head over to Carroll next week in another very important GCL matchup. The Knights will look to go 2-2.
Yeah, that's going to be a big game after Carroll's win over CJ last Friday.